responding to all today's news. Russian Foreign Minister Sergey Lavrov and Defense Minister Sergey Shoigu will visit India to hold the inaugural 2+2 ministerial dialogue between the two countries on December 6, the Russian embassy has said. As part of the Constitution Day celebrations on Friday, President Ramnath Kovind will lead the celebration with preamble reading in the Central Hall of Parliament, where Prime Minister Narendra Modi will attend a distinction gathering. India will resume scheduled international flights from December 15. After the coronavirus-induced suspension, the Aviation Ministry informed on Friday. Friday, 681 damaged in heavy rainfall. IMD predicts more showers. A total of 5 people and 152 cattle died due to the heavy rainfall in the past 24 hours in Tamil Nadu. A strong and shallow earthquake of magnitude 6.0 struck the Myanmar-India border region early on Friday, according to the Euro-Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC. According to the alert by the independent organization and provider of real-time earthquake information, the quake struck 174 km east of Bangladesh, Chittagong, and the tremors were felt as far away